Hey!
Hi!
Is it MK?
It's Imka, yeah.
Imka, nice to meet you, Imka.
Nice to meet you, like, bro. Oh my god!
Now, is that a real black belt? Is it a real gi?
Yes,
or is it a costume?
Yes, I have a real second degree black belt in Taekwondo. Yeah.
Wow! Okay. You just made Taekwondo look fun. And
yeah, it is! Come join!
So, what's a beginning move in Taekwondo?
Probably like just a standard turning kick.
Could you show it to us in your slippers? Or
oh,
is there...
yes, I can.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. That's impressive.
I don't want to hit you.
No, I don't want that. So, so thank you.
Yeah, of course.
So, Imka?
Yes.
You know that we're trying to give away a car today, right?
Yes!
I wonder if that's what's behind curtain number one. Now, there's no guarantee. There's no guarantee, but let's see. Tiffany, is curtain number one a car?
Let's see.
It's a new grill and hammock.
That's not the car.
Take your barbecue party anywhere with the state-of-the-art mobile grill by IG Charcoal Barbecue, featuring adjustable heat control and handy foldable side trays. Plus, you'll relax in a cozy quilted hammock by Polly's Island Hammock. This deal's worth $2,139.
Okay, that's a great outdoor set. Well, let's take a look at number two. Maybe this is the car.
It's a trip to the Great Sand Dunes. You're off for five amazing nights at Sand Dunes National Park in Colorado for an exhilarating sandboarding getaway. You'll take in breathtaking views and experience a heart-pounding descent as you glide down miles of pristine sand dunes. Bronco airfare is included in this deal worth $5,854.
Okay, a trip to the Great Sand Dunes. You could win that as well.
Oh, yeah.
Still out of car. Tiffany, what's behind curtain number three?
Luxury with every ride in this award-winning Genesis GV70, featuring a turbocharged 300 horsepower engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, all-wheel drive, front heated seats, and remote keyless entry and engine start. This fabulous car is worth $54,380.
There you go. That's the fabulous car for Fabulous Car Friday. The only way to win any of these prizes is by playing Keep On Rollin'. Here's how we do it. Gotta win the first prize, to win the outdoor set, the barbecue, and the hammock. Here's what you do. You have to roll 10 points with that die. You can get 10 points in four rolls or less, you win the first prize. Then we can move on to the second prize and you trade it back for a chance to win that. So let's win the first prize first.
Okay.
All right, Imka, let's go.
Okay.
A three. There you go. Seven more points to go. Three rolls. Hit it, Imka. Bam. All right, we're halfway there now.
Halfway.
Two more rolls, we're halfway there. Bam! Then you did it! So, you got 10 points in three rolls. Remember that. Because right now, to get the next prize, you must get 10 points in three rolls. If you trade your outdoor package to me, you win the second prize, then we can move on to the Genesis. Or you can just walk away right now.
Oh, wait, I came here and I told my mom I was gonna go for the big deal, so I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna keep playing. Hi, Mom!
Hello! Okay, let's go. 10 points, three rolls. You can do it. Three. All right. Seven more to go. Let's get a six on this one. Three, all right. You need four more, four or higher. Four, five, six, four, five, six. Oh, all right, let's do a consolation roll. How about you roll, I'll give you $50 times whatever you roll.
Okay.
Okay, get it. So you leave with 50 bucks, plus I'm giving you 50 bucks because of that kick. Thanks for teaching me the kick.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Give Imka a big round of applause. Well, let's make a deal right after this.